This is the library at ancient Ephesus where Apostle Paul was at. He rebaptized some of John's disciples. He also cast out demons and preached there for a space of 2 years.